Hi everyone, my name is Sangeetha and I'm the application specialist at Delmic. And today I would like to describe to you the SECOM platform. So the SECOM is very simply an optical microscope that is integrated into a scanning electron microscope. So it's a platform for correlative imaging with light and electrons in one compact system. So this type of correlative imaging is attractive because it provides the advantages of both techniques and it overcomes several disadvantages of each individual technique. By tagging a molecule, cells or tissue sections with fluorescence markers and then imaging it in the optical fluorescence microscope, the user can gain functional information about the sample. However, optical imaging is diffraction limited in resolution. So by imaging the sample in the scanning electron microscope, it's possible to gain very high resolution structural information. However, electron imaging does not provide functional information. So the combination of these two imaging techniques allows the user to gain functional information in the context of high resolution cellular ultrastructure. The main advantage of the SECOM is that it's an integrated system. So both optical and electron imaging are performed inside the same system. That's why this technique is also called iCLEM, integrated CLEM, or SCLEM, simultaneous CLEM. This has the benefit that the user can identify a region of interest in the fluorescence image and immediately acquire a high resolution electron image at that location without any need to remove or transport the sample. Another major benefit of the SECOM is the automated overlay procedure. In the SECOM system, the overlay is performed based on temporary fiducial markers that are generated by cathodoluminescence. And these markers are generated automatically during every image acquisition. And finally, the system is controlled by an open source, easy to use software that also allows scripting for customized control and automation. So with these advantages at the core, the SECOM has applications in a wide variety of fields, like in biology for imaging whole cells, tissue sections, in neuroscience, in materials research, geology. And finally, there are also standalone customized SECOM systems which allow you to perform confocal imaging and super resolution imaging.